This is Ruslana Pysanka. She was an actress and cinematographer that lived between 1965 and 2022. You might have seen her in With Fire and Sword.